The king in yellow will only appear if the player assists Legard to his ultimate vain and selfish goal of ascending to godhood. Encountered as a final boss leading to the C endings. Canonically, we know that Legard does in fact ascend to godhood and survives the events of Fear and Hunger 1. He then proceeds to spend hundreds of years working in the shadows on his next plan of attack to take out the old gods, to free humanity from their grasp.